Because I have good DNA in the head. ye di ti sane mane de mi nyidi se yes no mi nyidi se obia bitra abibit message a very good e pa ti e boa me e kai se me bi bi se de esi e ma di padu se ne de e wuye ti no no boa e ma di padu hu se next time be question be me se refi e ji bibia me se ene ye one ne nya adwene a bi kwa se ugu akonya ana se ofa etuba park no so e ma sa ade ni bi se de esi it be Mr. Herbert or oyen a very good aipa oyen say be ya be ka ka emre bia say be ya for park ya bi side be is the government no come support o masadi we eye adisuade bia be ti me sue bi bia dey afrim to muti omuti me eboa Mr. Herbert ya ka e be boa pama always bia na be ka ka em say be ya for park ya be side team sense mo active say be got a football me say say be always got a football dey say down to this business
from Aqua Harrison, so Mobile House of Oak.
Okay,
2002, 2003 up to 2004, 2005. Confederation medalist. Some action in Mambo, but no more stadium because that time the time in Nemo Power FC.
Yes,
in Sine, because of the pair house in Sine and follow house.
Yes,
because I'm actually in the more stadium.
Yes,
and much in the air and the Mura Hopa because Makai May 19 and it was a. After going to be in Ukwa later and some will see Nuna. Yeah,
yes,
and see a very bummer period. It was a funya alcohol.
Yes,
there are Yamini. She say no album. I'm saying on them then there would have good players in a Kotoko old players. You can be here. You better walk.
Yeah,
near Janassi Asuma, Mr. Herbert Minsa.
Yeah,
and he Kumasi FM. So, Utum always knew Utum sponsor the Mazan Herbert Minsa and Hupun Shan. Ne, it was a funya. So, my Herbert Bokebia. So, Utum the water energy. My every year be you. Me I care one. Yeah. So I didn't know time I don't make care in there after matching what you win or yet Usuno or Yeti Usuno.
Yes.
Little crown yet today Kofugu Gugatam. Gotham Kofugum and there Aya.
Yes.
Aya Pabi or Russia, so we know still other country or wartime. But we football so or in Kabumba, football in Kabum Unity, not the bar. By a bubble, we don't go for a no, we be annoyed at it. And said, Madden, the mama on Sibio, so Ghana. Because Asia, this time, current league, we are Nancy and Kotoko, match be Okoboya, and same CC Dester, on the Winnie Beku Masters, or see. But they have for them May 9th, no, you do triumph. On your body, you triumph because impadi or impa into my union in pane in print into my union in pane in shooting. So, or they interview, be very, very, very careful because of them disaster. I was seeing you. Say, you young could be beginning with the O. The more what will happen, disaster timer, then you stop for stop. Yeah, Kakama kind of we are. Adibia aya usa aya nkofobe yo na yankopon no so that's all ba we feel nte ehwia se ifine se Ghana yempemfu ana GFA mpemfu wontuma remember na bia maka de sabe sabe te feche wo pede ayefu no ba na ebusua no wo forget everything but already no your chairman Herbert, why a foundation anyway? So every year, be at least other foundation will prove himself. And that's all by no afro kotoko. On a house of folk, not chile ya in kubum kaka ya be ya no niyo tum. Yeah, remember this. Yeah. Kaka makade me ya kwa Harrison. Them stadium disaster no. You best say them mamu nsibio. House of kotoko no. Yeah, your courtesy is about to na. Ijina asisi. Nya press na bobo na kasi ni ijina. Izum komo ya tu kwa pictures na di. Why there after match no? Ibu baba. Obi ba kreda o kufi. O kwe bo abo be no. O kwe no ambebio. Obi ba kreda o kufi. O kwe no ambebio. The best side. Demzemzem ya mama unsibio. Ne yamfe ni odo yamfe ni jumi biya ifu de biya.
Hey, FM Lawrence Ajatete. He asked, "Senya, ni padom umushwe onkano." Ene AMI ya, say yewe kwa kobo match.
Yes.
Ah, football ye in Kambuma die. Ah, rather more yebe yewe na ubi amafo di omuniji energy be coffee no.
Yes.
Na ye di areho na omining na aye. Nti na AMI ya. Nti after match no crap. Because my wife say, "Minim si anka bo no kwa amin kobo." Man, as of Ukraine, you made it. But Nyami Pene, enemy, I ever see. ti agya me ko ye me duty as ejuma oh ti me ejuma ni e sa on de eye eh aya pointi ebi mu a on be ye sa ejuma ti e ho side ya me ni ken do ye me fe ba at least e bi si di a e se ye nti ni na amon fo a e bi a na on su on mu ni ni en on mu ye sa kan se ye sua ba addition de on ti ni kan se preocupe ti eh ni ni pada se ni dire na eh ti ba homies to se bebe mu kaka ba ye bon pai se de bia om support se in kai special na sa ni amani me mai si bi san se e be si un ni mi pa ko e bia u bi bia na bon nti ye fan ye kai ameka se kakran kaka un ti mi ga se pe ko kan ni ba ye bon pai se ya mi nga sa bebe mu na ni na aye ako
ama family na bebe mu
no what you
I think se ne me kai ni se dade no na ekuada Wednesday
yes
na midweek yeah midweek. And so I think say in so no kra to kakra say ma you know match no kwa koye na na bi ya o de say nyame adom e ba so Bible say be tell the titi make say there was go Ismaila do say and I think say the linesman no e ma so but the referee no I will say as go
confusion
yeah so later so the linesman also added the flag in the back form so that was when you know supporters know started some to kunyane nema yeah so I think from then on that was what happened and then yeah the airport you say police force you know trying to defend or protect the property yeah so almost to tear gas and one way the other they will say supporters were rushing down not knowing say according to sources you know not gate you know you're lucky so they say there was a stamping almost now almost choke you gate in the so seriously yeah you know a bad sign near parking so so yeah say okay you know game no by end and so yeah call dressing room or that was sign and not here guys I walk on so yeah two come and they will say back to the field never sign
yeah
no no he said just say never issue a mountain and I think say serious so I think say the bad sign is na enkofu wu ti non bebi gate ni ma ti yan yep ene de na fa de mi hu ene se kofu gugu fom
yes
I did so go mo so yes se bi mu ko hospital na that day make say na mi o sha papa Herbert Mensah
yes
because o sha bema na o jina ho no yiyi nkofu you know onu kwa o yiyi nkofu na ye de mu to pick up some ye de mu to ambulance mo e rush hospital make say na mi shira no na and then you name say from that day until now what you know was shot you know so this program mo abi sin
there
because na mi shira no say okosora e kwa say program we dey bua omo a omo ho kan and I think say me nam akonya we so e ma bisanfo yako say na mi show mo dey na mi e show mo dey na ade e ya so ye kai ne dey na ye kai say yen kai for arewo na mum ye kai se ebi sibim
that's right
enkoye nsuade de ma emfa ma ewiase na enya ganape se se bi ye bebobo na e twotra se mu de ah ye pibi sa so ye dan me asse ene so aye enka ye da ade na yim se ebi so ensibim yeah I think se o se ya ni pa yeah it depend normally like the do of her e be sua but it shouldn't mean that they're happy them but as you say a be limited a be perform you know what I'm saying yeah so say about the immune nature
yes
you know just as I said definitely you're free I think you know it's me I say it's me and I said to just someone in your bomb but at least for now I used to hear the mind say we'll be quite yeah about what I say hey may night you know what I'm saying yes I ebi aka nima besi mo ebi aka and then within this 20 years ebi aka nim ade e si papo but when I no aye akoye abwaye you know it has stand as a learning
yes
abwaye say it was a nationwide but that's what I'm saying say ni na jina hawa yesu ni pa ye fa ni mafa that's what I'm saying say yes so it takes one person to take ahead of us, to make a change. And so before say there the day no one can, definitely on radio, on the media, no, you hear people saying and then mark the 20th anniversary of Memena. What I'm saying, so I don't know if you say no, take the initiative, no, a bebwa say I don't know if you never kai na yadi akaka you say that's a BBC here now your passes are the best. So all of say it should be a nationwide something now and master. Some person who knows, maybe we have a leader, maybe who will take it upon himself. So this thing should be observed as a national observation. So Beba, I'm your coach. You're my team leader, Evergreen.
My name is Joe Sam, and I'm a midfielder on the field. What I do remember and I can't forget is, after the match, we are about to go to dressing room.
Yes.
So I saw somebody lying there, but I don't know the reason why he's lying. I was thinking that maybe because of the scoreline, that's why the person is lying there, not knowing the person is gone.
Yes.
Yeah. So later on, they told us to go inside our bus. So I saw another like 6 people lying down at the same time. Even our chairman Herbert Mensah went in there, like helping the other dead bodies to inside the car.
Yes.
So that make me very,
you can't forget,
very sad, and I can't even forget it at all. For what I've seen, there's a lesson inside. They have we learn a lot of lessons simply because of nowadays. If there's any case or something happens on the field, the other club which made that thing happens, they do fund the club.
Yes.
That's the reason why I'm saying that there's a lesson.
Yes.
But what has happened? Yeah, government too has to help. I don't know whether they know the family of those who have gone or whatever.
Yes.
And that's the main reason. If maybe the government know the families, I think, but maybe they can go and help. But I don't know that. I don't think that they know the family. I have to tell the government is that the big men in football. Listen, what I have to tell them is they will like consult maybe Herbert Mensah because he know more about those. Listen, so maybe he can help them to go to some family various areas. Maybe if there's anything to do for them.
Yes.
What make me to join this the celebration of May 9th is, you know, our chairman is still on it.
Yes.
And some of our players, it's not easy for us to meet as well. And this come May 9th has let us meet ourselves and even think what happened in that day, because I can't forget football, and football make me who I am now.
Yes.
So it's not easy for me to forget football. Standing special, that thanks a lot. My name is Joe Sam, and I'm a midfielder on the field. What I do remember and I can't forget is, after the match, we are about to go to dressing room.
Yes.
So I saw somebody lying there, but I don't know the reason why he's lying. I was thinking that maybe because of the scoreline, that's why the person is lying there, not knowing the person is gone.
Yes.
Yeah. So later on, they told us to go inside our bus. So I saw another like 6 people lying down at the same time. Even our chairman Herbert Mensah went in there, like helping the other dead bodies to inside the car.
Yes.
So that make me very,
you can't forget,
very sad, and I can't even forget it at all. For what I've seen, there's a lesson inside. They have we learn a lot of lessons simply because of nowadays, if there's any case or something happens on the field, the other club won't make that thing happen. They do fund the club.
Yes.
That's the reason why I'm saying that there's a lesson.
Yes.
But what has happened? Yeah, government too has to help. They even, I don't know whether they know the family of those who have gone or whatever.
Yes.
And that's the main reason. If maybe the government know the families, I think, but maybe they can go and help. But I don't know that. I don't think that they know the family. I have to tell the government is that this and the big men in football. This and yeah, what I have to tell them is they will like consult maybe Herbert Mensah because he know more about those this thing. So maybe he can help them to go to some family various areas, maybe if there's anything to do for them.
Yes.
What make me to join this the celebration of May 9th is, you know, our chairman is still on it.
Yes.
And some of our players, it's not easy for us to meet as well. And this come May 9th has let us meet ourselves and even think what happened in that day, because I can't forget football, and football make me who I am now.
Yes.
So it's not easy for me to forget football. Standing special, that thanks a lot. My name is Joe Sam, and I'm a midfielder on the field. What I do remember and I can't forget is after the match, we are about to go to dressing room.
Yes.
So I saw somebody lying there, but I don't know the reason why he's lying. I was thinking that maybe because of the scoreline, that's why the person is lying there, not knowing the person is gone.
Yes.
Yeah. So later on, they told us to go inside our bus. So I saw another like 6 people,
yes,
lying down at the same time. Even our chairman Herbert Mensah went in there, like helping the other dead bodies to inside the car.
Yes.
So that make me very,
you can't forget,
very sad, and I can't even forget it at all. For what I've seen, there's a lesson inside. They have we learn a lot of lessons simply because of nowadays, if there's any case or something happens on the field, the other club won't make that thing happen. They do fund the club.
Yes.
That's the reason why I'm saying that there's a lesson.
Yes.
But what has happened? Yeah, government too has to help. They even, I don't know whether they know the family of those who have gone or whatever.
Yes.
And that's the main reason. If maybe the government know the families, I think, but maybe they can go and help. But I don't know that. I don't think that they know the family. I have to tell the government is that this and the big men in football. This and yeah, what I have to tell them is they will like consult maybe Herbert Mensah because he know more about those this thing. So maybe he can help them to go to some family various areas, maybe if there's anything to do for them.
Yes.
What make me to join this the celebration of May 9th is, you know, our chairman is still on it.
Yes.
And some of our players, it's not easy for us to meet as well. And this come May 9th has let us meet ourselves and even think what happened in that day, because I can't forget football, and football make me who I am now.
Yes.
So it's not easy for me to forget football. Standing special, that thanks a lot. My name is Joe Sam, and I'm a midfielder on the field. What I do remember and I can't forget is after the match, we are about to go to dressing room.
Yes.
So I saw somebody lying there, but I don't know the reason why he's lying. I was thinking that maybe because of the scoreline, that's why the person is lying there, not knowing the person is gone.
Yes.
Yeah. So later on, they told us to go inside our bus. So I saw another like six people
yes.
lying down at the same time. Even our chairman, Herbert Mensah, went in there, like helping the other dead bodies to inside the car.
Yes.
So that make me very,
you can't forget,
very sad, and I can't even forget it at all. For what I've seen, there's a lesson inside. They have a, we learn a lot of lessons simply because of nowadays, if there's any case or something happens on the field, the other club which made that thing happens, they do fund the club.
Yes.
That's the reason why I'm saying that there's a lesson.
Yes.
But for what has happened. Yeah, government too has to help. They even, I don't know whether they know the family of those who have gone or whatever.
Yes.
And that's the main reason. If maybe the government know the families, I think probably maybe they can go and help. But I don't know that, I don't think that they know the family. I have to tell the government is that this and the big men in football this and yeah, what I have to tell them is they will like consult maybe Herbert Mensah because he know more about those this thing. So maybe he can help them to go to some family various areas, maybe if there's anything to do for them.
Yes.
What make me to join this the celebration of May 9th is, you know, our chairman is still on it.
Yes.
And some of our players, it's not easy for us to meet as well. And this come May 9th has let us meet ourselves and even think what happened in that day, because I can't forget football, and football make me who I am now.
Yes.
So it's not easy for me to forget football. Stand this special, that thanks a lot. My name is Joe Sam, and I'm a midfielder on the field. What I do remember and I can't forget is after the match, we are about to go to dressing room.
Yes.
So I saw somebody lying there, but I don't know the reason why he's lying. I was thinking that maybe because of the scoreline, that's why the person is lying there, not knowing the person is gone.
Yes.
Yeah. So later on, they told us to go inside our bus. So I saw another like six people
yes.
lying down at the same time. Even our chairman, Herbert Mensah, went in there, like helping the other dead bodies to inside the car.
Yes.
So that make me very,
you can't forget,
very sad, and I can't even forget it at all. For what I've seen, there's a lesson inside. They have a, we learn a lot of lessons simply because of nowadays, if there's any case or something happens on the field, the other club which made that thing happens, they do fund the club.
Yes.
That's the reason why I'm saying that there's a lesson.
Yes.
But for what has happened. Yeah, government too has to help. They even, I don't know whether they know the family of those who have gone or whatever.
Yes.
And that's the main reason. If maybe the government know the families, I think probably maybe they can go and help. But I don't know that, I don't think that they know the family. I have to tell the government is that this and the big men in football this and yeah, what I have to tell them is they will like consult maybe Herbert Mensah because he know more about those this thing. So maybe he can help them to go to some families, various areas. Maybe if there's anything to do for them.
Yes.
What make me to join this the celebration of May 9th is, you know, our chama is still on it.
Yes.
And some of our players, it's not easy for us to meet as well. And this come May 9th has let us meet ourselves and even think what happened in that day. Because I can't forget football. And football make me who I am now.
Yes.
So it's not easy for me to forget football. Standing special, that thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.